with another hair review for you guys. I really miss doing hair reviews, but like I said, I'm here for another hair review, so if you're interested in seeing the hair that I have, the new juicy hair that I have, and the things that I have to say about the hair company so far, then stay tuned. Okay, so as you can tell by the title, I got my hair from New Queen Hair Store, not affiliated with Queen Hair products, but New Queen Hair Store off AliExpress. I got it on Black Friday, I got it on Cyber Monday, and I actually, I got four bundles, like I always do. I got a, I'm on the app on my phone, so I'm just looking at all the details. Make sure I'm giving accurate information. I got four bundles of Brazilian Loose Wave, and I got a 28, a 26, a 24, and a 22 inch bundle. And I paid $143.29. It was $148.29, but I found a $5 coupon that they had. Today is Friday. I ordered my hair on Monday. Like I said, I got it for Cyber Monday, and the hair came yesterday, Thursday, so the shipping came really quick. The store's not really great with communication because I emailed them like a little bit before I placed my order. Then I placed my order, then I emailed her again, and it was just, they're not really that great with communication. After I placed my order and the hair was actually shipped, she sent me another email. The message is from Angie L. That's who I've been communicating with from New Queen Hair Store. But the message that she sent me after they shipped my hair was, "Hi friend, how are you? Thank you so much for your support all the time. I have shipped your items to you yesterday by UPS Express Saver. This is your tracking number, blah, blah, blah. The estimated arrival time is 3 to 5 business days, not including Sunday and Saturday. If you are satisfied with the items, please leave me positive feedback with 5 stars. Thank you. If you have any questions, please let me know. As free. Thank you so much, Angie." So yeah, so let me go ahead and show you the hair. The UPS Express Saver. It came in 3 days. I got the hair in 3 days, so it came pretty fast. You know, but when you always order stuff, you're always like checking like immediately, like trying to get updates. You just want the stuff that you order. This is the package that it came in. Regular UPS envelope. And then my hair came inside of here, but there was also 2 additions inside of here. They sent some eyelashes, 028, some Hollywood eyelashes. And then it also came with a pamphlet inside. And on the front of it, it says 100% human hair, virgin hair, best service and goods for you. And then when you open it, it just has like all the different hair types that they have. Thanks for your support and help. We continue our efforts to make you satisfied, showing you the body wave that they sell, straight, deep wave, kinky, loose wave, natural wave. Leave 5-star feedback, contact us, and you get a free gift. And then just telling you pretty much like what the feedback does, shopping tips, tips for the hair. It shows hair care right here. This is really cool because a lot of people, they get virgin hair and they don't know how to care for their hair. But it shows hair care. Then it also talks to you about tangling, then shedding. It talks to you about the smell on here. And, if it does have a smell, why it has a smell. About bleaching and dyeing, the thread on it, about if it has lice, the length, and then also the curvature of the curls. So, like I said previously, I got 4 bundles. I got a 28, 26, 24, 22. And I got the texture loose wave. I took some pictures when I first got it, so I'll go ahead and insert those, but all of 4 of the bundles came inside of this plastic, and then each bundle is individually wrapped, like most companies are doing it now. They're individually wrapping each one. This is my 28 inch bundle. This is the first bundle that I opened up. When I first got it, I noticed the hair was really, really soft. I didn't notice the smell. Now I do actually notice a slight smell. It just smells like a lot of hair that you get from AliExpress. It doesn't smell like, what were people saying their hair was smelling like? Corn chips. It doesn't smell like corn chips, but it does have a slight odor to it. This is the weft on it. It's not a very big weft. I believe these are 100 gram, they're 100 gram bundles. So this is my 28-inch bundle. The ends actually don't look straggly, like they do tend to be on like a longer length, such as a 28-inch, which is actually really good. So this is my 28. This is my 26. This one also has a smell. The ends don't look straggly. The wefts on these are pretty much the same, but as you see, you can see the difference in the 28 and 26 as far as lengthwise on the bottom. This is my 24-inch bundle. And I see the weft is starting to get a little bit bigger. 24 and the 26 are really, really close. But it is a little bit longer. And then I have one more, 22. And this is my 22-inch bundle. So you can see the length here of all four bundles. And I do plan on bleaching this hair. Well, I plan on coloring it. I am going to be making a video of me coloring the hair. And once you guys see my install, you can let me know if you want to see the video on how I did my hair or not. So, or you can just let me know below if you just want me to upload it anyway. Again, I got 24 bundles. I wish I had 24 bundles. I got 4 bundles of Brazilian Loose Wavy from Queen Hair Store. New Queen Hair Store. And I got the inches 28, 26, 24, and 22. I do plan on getting a sew-in with this hair. I can't wait to get my hair done. I'm really excited. I do plan on getting a sew-in with this hair. I will be making videos regularly. Like I said, I plan on getting back into the YouTube game. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, you know that you can always leave them down below. You can also reach me at my Twitter, which is now TrillCat. I have two Tumblrs, I have an Instagram, which is also TrillCat, and then I have a Snapchat. You can add me on Snapchat, it's cap_love. I'll leave all that information below in the down bar. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, positive, negative comments, criticism, anything, go ahead and leave that below. And thank you so much for watching, and until next time, kisses and caffeine.
You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I, oh.